I plan to give you all that I have. I'll be everything, everything you think I am. You make life a joy to live, and I'm thankful, yes, I'm blessed just to know you. I've been so many places, I've seen so many things, but none quite as delectable as you. More beautiful than the Mona Lisa, worth more than gold, and my eyes have had the pleasure just to behold. You're my latest, tell you you're my greatest, my latest, my greatest inspiration. You inspire me, don't you know it? My latest, my greatest inspiration. You just keep on lifting me up now. Inspire me. I want you to keep on lifting me up.
Hello, Uncle Clarence and Aunt Deborah. Anaya and I are so sad that we can't be there with you as you celebrate your 40th anniversary. We just want to say that we love you. And happy anniversary
to my adorable brother Clarence and my loving sister-in-law Deborah. I wish you many years of happiness as you celebrate your 40 years of marriage together. I pray that God will continue to bless both of you with love, happiness, joy, good health, and wealth. Much love. Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary, Lane, you and Pert.
Hi, Endeavor. Hey, Uncle Clarence. I want to wish y'all a happy anniversary. Sorry I can't be there, but I love y'all, and I'll see y'all soon.
Hello, Clarence and Deborah. This is your cousin, Willard. I just wanted to wish you and your wife happy 40th anniversary. Sorry I cannot be there. I'm out of town, but I wanted to take advantage of this occasion because it's such a special occasion. And so I hope you and your wife many, many more. And again, happy 40th anniversary. Thank you.